by Ronnie V. Diaz. A boy named Eddie hated his sister, Delia. This started when Delia beat his dog, Lirio. He wanted to stop her but couldn't, since Delia had a weak heart. A flashback shows that Eddie and Delia treated each other as rivals. Delia was 8 years old when Eddie was born and her mother died, which seemed to be the reason why she also hated Eddie and blamed him for the death of her mother. Delia was also jealous of Eddie since the latter gained more attention from their father. While Eddie loved animals and insects, Delia didn't, which was why she tortured them just to make Eddie more miserable. This went out of hand when Delia stabbed Eddie's dog in the eye. He wanted revenge. A helper named Berto gave Eddie the centipede. He wishes to frighten Delia. His senses were clouded with hate. While Delia embroidered a white cloth, he threw the centipede on his sister's lap. He returned to his senses and saw his sister down and writhing in pain. He regretted it, but the damage had already been done.